Michelle's recognition tonight should come as no surprise to our community, as she's been adding innovation and vision to social enterprise here for more years than I'm sure she'd want me to admit. She's a creator in all that she does and is not afraid to break barriers, melding tactical business savvy with social enterprise. From her early beginnings founding the Parkinson Society of Southwestern Ontario, University Hospital Foundation, to leading renovations for the Covent Garden Market, and now running Goodwill as CEO, Michelle has continued to redefine our London community. I've had the fortunate opportunity to work with Michelle in a variety of capacities and can tell you firsthand that her energy is infectious.
Michelle's leadership, passion, and relentless energy in her pursuits make her a great role model for aspiring professionals. Her work has been recognized with nominations and awards in marketing, race relations, urban design and architecture, and environmental sustainability. Michelle, on behalf of PwC and our community, congratulations on the well-deserved recognition.
I would have to say, as a board member, that Michelle is one of the best strategic planners that I've ever met. She just dreams up the impossible and she makes it happen. She brings a proper business plan to the board, absolutely convinces us that we can do it, and then she sets out and she just gets it done. She has a passion for this organization and she has passion for the people that she's helping out, and it's contagious.
What motivates and inspires is the story in people and the change in people and communities, the growth that you see in the build of an exciting project like Goodwill or Covent Garden Market or the Hospital Foundation, and how people get behind those initiatives, and at the end so many people change for the better and have a story that just inspires and causes other people to want to step up and also make that change. I am inspired by seeing so many people in Goodwill Industries, women in particular, go against significant barriers and struggles forward. They transform their lives, their families' lives, when the circumstances are so unbelievably difficult for them. They move along at Goodwill, just coming through the door, working in our programs or on our work platforms, sometimes with very little self-worth and confidence, and gaining that embrace of a working community, working with colleagues and becoming someone who really has a purpose in life. And then from there, they begin to think about what they want to do with their lives and are on a new path to prosperity.
Michelle is an amazing team player. She has a great group of managers that she inspires all the way along, and Michelle never manages to take the credit herself. She always gives the credit to her team. You can see Michelle down in the store working with them, listening to them and getting the best ideas. She is determined that by training people here and moving them through transitional employment, getting them off social assistance, that she's going to make a difference to this city. I'm just so proud of what Michelle has done for Goodwill and for the City of London.
Proudest moment, I tend to love the build. I love the journey of going from something that needs to start from the beginning to an end. Change, transformational change that is in people, that is in communities, that is in projects that are being built. And how people in particular move from one place to another, from perhaps being excluded to being included, and how communities embrace that same change. Advice to a young woman, say yes. Really think hard before you say no. So many things are going to knock on your door. Walk through those doors. Get passionate about something. Become engaged in something you really feel you want to do, and do it. And don't hesitate to give up a lot of your time as a volunteer, because at the end of the day, it's going to give way more back. Kind of cliche, but it's true.